What's up, YouTube? Mitch Santona here with Transformers Kre-O Dinobot Charge. Dinobot Charge includes 66 pieces. We're coming with Autobot Drift, a Viacon, which is included. And this looks to be, I'm going to say Slug. That looks to be Slug, at least. Doesn't name him on the package, but it just says Dinobot Charge. So it does have the Dino Force technology, which we know to be magnets, and magnets are fun. Let's build this. Before we look at the little Dinobot that we built up, here are the Kreons. And Drift looks amazingly cool. I love the little samurai swords, the samurai helmet. He's got a nice, happy, smiley face. He's in a good mood today. But very cool-looking little Kreon, and I like his little backpack and everything, too. The cool thing about that backpack is that you can take these little swords off, and you can store them back there, which is really awesome. I love sword storage on a little Kreon. That's cool. Now, we've seen many of these little Viacons, so there's nothing really special going on here, except that he does have a little magnetic strip on his head and on the back. But the Kreons are definitely a win in this package. And here's Slug. Triceratops looking guy, kind of purplish in color, purple and orange. He's very, 90s color schemed, but I'm kind of liking that. He's got this little club here, spiked club on his tail that will spin. You can see that he does have a little place for somebody to sit, probably Drift, I would think. Rubbery little horns, the head is on a big ball joint here, so that's got lots of movement, as well as these guys do too. And these are little clicky joints. And the legs are a little bit touchy. You got to be careful with these legs because they are Kreons, so you can't really pound on these things. They will break apart pretty easily, especially these little claw pieces, which are rubber and very safe. But this is just a cool looking little dino. I'm really enjoying this. And it says he's got some magnetic force technology. Let's see if we can get that to activate or work. Yep. You get stuck, you get rammed, you get impaled by the big dino horns if you're a Viacon. So, yeah, you want to steer clear of this guy because that tends to hurt. So that's going to do it for this Kre-O review, people. This has been 66 pieces of Dino Force technology, Dinobot Charge. I like this little set. Those two Kreons are absolutely worth it. I like having a little Triceratops dino. Oh, baby. I'm excited to get more of these, and I have a few more, so we're going to be doing some building very shortly. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and do your shopping at the Big Bad Toy Store. See you guys.